How to solve problems involving functions. First, we need to know a function is a relation that is 1-to-1 or many-to-1. F of x equals 3x minus 2, g of x equals 4x plus 2, h of x equals x over 2 minus 6. All are examples of functions. In functions, all you need to know is to substitute and transpose. Substitute and transpose. In functions, all you need to know to substitute and transpose. Substitute and transpose. Given that f of x equals to 3x minus 2, if you want to calculate f of 2, remember you have to substitute. Anyway, you see x, you put the 2. Hence, f of 2 is equal to 3 multiplied by 2 minus 2. 3 by 2 is 6. 6 minus 2 is 4. Hence, f of 2 equals 4. In functions, all you need to know is to substitute and transpose. Substitute and transpose. In functions, all you need to know transpose. Substitute and transpose. We can also find the inverse of a function by putting y equals to the function, then interchange x and y, then transpose and solve for y. In functions, all you need to know is to substitute and transpose. Substitute and transpose. In functions, all you need to know is to substitute and transpose. Substitute and transpose. Now I want to tell you about composite function. If we substitute a function for x in another function, we form a composite function. So anyway, you see x, you put the other function, then simplify. In functions, all you need to know is to substitute and transpose. Substitute and transpose. In functions, all you need to know is to substitute and transpose. Using Powtoon.